is providing at least one major payoff, cleaner ocean water quality along coastal beaches. That was one of the major findings released in an annual survey of 650 West Coast beaches. But it wasn't all good news. Action News reporter Phil Gomez is live at Cowell Beach with more.
Well, the latest beach report card comes from Santa Monica Bay's Heal the Bay, and they graded beaches up and down the state. And all the beaches that they surveyed came back, or at least most of them, came back with high marks, and that's all due to the third year of the drought. But one of the worst beaches for water quality is right where I'm standing.
The year-round review released this week includes letter grades for beach water quality for dry and wet weather periods. Overall, California beaches received high marks because so little rain has washed dangerous bacteria and other pathogens into coastal waters.
And why that is because we're, if there's less rain, there's less urban runoff, you know, and all the pollutants and bacteria and whatnot, you know, being discharged right untreated right out to the beach water, increasing the elevated and elevating bacteria levels. And, you know, contributing to the poor beach water quality grades.
And because of the record low rainfall, it also translates into people paying more attention to conservation efforts.
There's a good side to the drought. You know, people are paying more attention to water quality and water quantity. So that's one positive side of the drought.
Unfortunately, there are pockets of beaches along California's coast that have poor water quality. Santa Cruz's own Cowell's Beach is one of those. It made Heal the Bay's Beach Bummers list at number one.
The city has made a number of improvements, but it's not clear what the additional problem may be. It could be droppings from seabirds, humans, or other factors that contribute to poor water quality.
We do want to get across that our beaches are clean, and that this is an isolated area, and we will continue to work on it until we find out where the root of the problem is, and we think we're making progress.
And this, the Water Resources Control Board has awarded both the city and the county $750,000 in grants to repair the sewage and other infrastructure. Dan, Aaron.
All right, Phil, thank you. Capitola Beach and Stillwater Cove and Pebble Beach also made the beach bummer list. You can go to KSBW.com for a Heal the Beaches entire report card. Meantime, a list naming the best beaches also came out today. This one from the so-called Dr. Beach, a professor in Miami. Top five on your screen. Beach in Hawaii taking the top spot. Barefoot Beach in Bonita Springs, Florida takes number two. St. George Island State Park also in Florida at number three. Beach in Oahu and one in Maui coming in fourth and fifth. None, not one, beach in California made the best beach list.